13th ranked Wisconsin getting Wofford opening half. Their lead was 19. They move it around and get it in the hands of Rob Wilson, who's doing it from downtown. This three ball had the home team up 32-10. Later in the second half, Josh Gasser for Ben Brust. They like to chuck it up from downtown. This three, one of nine trays the Badgers would connect on. They were ahead 51-23. And then it's Brust for Gasser, who strokes the three ball as well. Wisconsin up to 3-0, 69-33.